Rubik's Cube is 40 years old. In 1974, a young professor of architecture in Budapest created an apparently impossible object. The first magic cube, as it was originally known, was sold in a Budapest toy shop in 1975. The puzzle is made up of 26 miniature cubes, known as cubies or cubelets. The magic cube was renamed Rubik's Cube in 1980. Rubik wanted a working model to help explain three-dimensional geometry. It took him well over a month to work out the solution to his puzzle. Rubik's solid cube twisted and turned, and yet did not break or fall apart. Some people are still trying to work it out.